adapted the Nadaswaram style, and he has adapted from Veena also, because he had the opportunity to listen to the great masters of those days, T. N. Nagarathna Pillai, and great vocalists like the Tiger Bhattacharya. He used to sing Raja for hours together. Tiger Bhattacharya, Madhavarayan and Subram Bhavagar, Ariyapudi Ramanujankar, Karakudi Sampashivayar, and his brother Subramanian. So he has listened to so great masters. Listening is very important for our music. You have to listen a lot of good music and adopt the good points from those with ones. Thank you very much.